Hey there, YouTube. France Hopper here. It is Saturday, October 17th, and we're going to take Amtrak today. That's right, I am taking Amtrak while COVID is still a thing. This will be an interesting journey. I've taken Cascades twice now before, so this will be my third time. But instead of going to Seattle, today we're actually going to go south to Salem. It's about an hour and 6 minute train trip. I'll be down there for the weekend. And Amtrak was pretty cheap because of, you know, the pandemic. And in fact, it was so cheap that I decided, you know what, let's spend a little bit extra. Let's actually go via business class this time. So, if you've seen my previous trip reports on the Cascades, this is going to be different for three reasons, mainly. First being, we're going to Salem and not Seattle. Second being, this will be in business class, so with luck, the Metropolitan Lounge might be open at Union Station. I don't know, because of the pandemic. I've never been to an Amtrak lounge, so I don't even know what to expect there. And the third reason is apparently Amtrak Cascades retired the Talgo 6 train set earlier this year in June. So this will be the first time I actually get the Series 8. So I am looking forward to that. So this is going to be a pretty late train. We're going to be leaving Portland here at just after 6. Sunset today is about 6:30, so I will try and get you what scenery I can, but let's go ahead and catch Amtrak. All aboard. Station. Usually this is a lot busier. I think I am the last departure from the station today. So let's go inside and take a look and see what we got. Hopefully the train is still 10% full. I will have to laugh if I'm the only business class passenger. Let's do it. So apparently, the Toggle 8 isn't running. So we actually have one of the cool old Horizon cars. I've never had one of these. So this is interesting. It's like right up here is business class. There's the DMU, like right in front. And then there's like kind of this little lounge here. This is actually really cool. to Salem. Nice, small little cozy station there. And there it goes. For being an older fleet, the Horizon cars are actually quite comfortable. It looks like if you were in coach class, they have actually refreshed the seats to match what's on the Northeast Regional.
There you are.
That'll do it. That's it.